The letter from B. Asterisk, 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 Chief Executive Officer Medal. Include. El Segundo. Okay, dear sir, listen, you little troll. I've been helping you out every year, playing at being the perfect Christmas present, wearing skimpy dancing suits in frigid weather, and browning in fake tea from one to many tea parties, and I hate to break it to you, but it's definitely payback time. There had better be some changes around here this year, or I'm gonna call for a nationwide meltdown, and trust me, you won't wanna be around to smell it. So, here's my 1997 resolution / wish list : 1. A nice, comfy pair of sweatpants and a frumpy, oversized sweatshirt. I'm sick of looking like a hooker. How much smaller are these bathing suits gonna get? Do you have any idea what it feels like to have nylon and Velcro crawling up your butt? ? 2. Rate L underwear that can be pulled on and off. Preferably white. What bonehead at Metal decided to cheap out and mold imitation underwear to my skin? It looks like cellulite! ! 3. Rate L man. Maybe G.I. Joe? Help, I'd take Tickle Me Elmo over that wimped out excuse for a boyfriend. Again. And what's with that earring anyway? If I'm gonna have to suffer with him, at least make him and me anatomically correct. 4. Arms that actually bend so I can push the aforementioned Ken wimp away once he is anatomically correct. 5. Breast reduction surgery. I don't care whose arm you have to twist, just get it done. 6. A sports bra. 2. Wear until I get the surgery. 7. A new career. Pet doctor and school teacher just don't cut it. How about a systems analyst? Or better yet, an advertising account executive! 8. The new, more 90s persona. Maybe PMS Barbie, complete with a miniature container of chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream and a bag of chips, animal rights Barbie, with my very own paint gun, outfitted with a fake fur coat and handcuffs, or stop smoking Barbie, sporting a removable nicotinol patch and equipped with several packs of gum. 9. No more McDonald's endorsements. The grease is raking my vinyl. 10. Metal stock options. It's been 37 years, I think I deserve it. Okay, Mr. CEO, that's it. Considering my valuable contribution to society, I don't think these requests are out of line. If you disagree, then you can find yourself a new himbo doll for next Christmas. It's that simple. Yours truly, Barbie Bremhouse, Malibu, CA.